I love to see the kids come in with their smiles and their bright eyes and just ready to learn about God.
It was really cool to see our groups of kids who mostly did not know each other come together as a crew at VBS, and at times like in the gym or in Bible when they were supposed to work as a team, they immediately were cheering each other on and building each other up, and it was really cool to see that.
I enjoyed their energy, whether it be them huddling around a blanket or them running around in gym having a good time. It's been awesome.
I think there have been quite a few God sightings. For them to be open and excited enough to tell us, I know one took my hand and said, "Can I pray with you?" And I thought, oh, how great. We're doing what we're supposed to do, I guess.
VBS has been a fun-filled and meaningful week. We've learned about Jesus, and I think everyone, adults and kids, have grown closer to him. I loved seeing our junior high and high school youth assistants interacting and sharing Jesus' love and just being excited about everything that we did this week. I am already excited about our next VBS. I think it's going to be monumental.
I enjoy working with VBS because it's in the summer and it's more laid back than a classroom and lots of fun and lots of freedoms. It's great.